to try and spot down the 5-6 line initially. Yikes, what a bot. Staying here a little ways longer, because eventually I'll be able to work this to get flank shots. Can't do much more, especially since I'm still reloading. Come on. Thing's 18 inches high and I can't drive over it. waiting for that 4502A to get somewhere. Yeah, I'm gonna reload because I'm gonna need more than 5 shells likely to get that 95. I also should wait for the heavy stuff to come up. I have no idea where that 5481 went. Oh. Gotcha. He's like, oh shit, scout! Oh, wait, never mind. Now, this thing might be a bit problematic. Yeah. Reloading, because I'm gonna need every shell to finish him off while he's clipping. Besides the fact that he seems to be afraid to engage. Well, if he kills me, the M103 and 4502 will probably get him. Three. All right, I got him.
Penetration. Enemy armor is hit. Penetration. Penetration. Enemy is hit. Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy is hit. Enemy armor is hit. Penetration.
Sit the fuck down. See, I told you I need all 10 shells. Even though I really shouldn't have, unless one of my shells didn't do damage, but whatever, that's how you play a bulldog on Ansk, everybody. Of course, there's probably still no one watching it, but oh well. See? Trollish at every level. Whatever this thing is worth. Oh, Orlix. And I did not need a single gold shell.